Welcome to 120 Seconds of Legislation with Tatenda Intombi Yabokombora, the girl with an extra spice. And today I am bringing you the NGO bill, commonly known as the Non-Governmental Organizations Bill. And so today we're going to be So let's unpack. What is in the bill? In the bill, we'll find what is going to be called the National Association for Non-Governmental Organizations, the NANGO. Through the NANGO, there is going to be an establishment of a board. The board is going to consist of 26 different members that are going to be found in the non-governmental spaces of Zimbabwe. These 26 people are going to be nominated by the different non-governmental organizations that are part of NANGO. And in turn, the minister will then have the singular honor of choosing who gets to be on the board. So you may now ask again, what is the board going to be responsible for? The board is going to be responsible for the registration of the non-governmental organizations and also regulating how those non-governmental organizations are going to act, the activities they are going to do, and how they're basically going to be governed in Zimbabwe. The bill stresses that this is actually an independent association or an independent institute and has nothing to do with government, and it also has nothing to do with the board. It's going to have an autonomous state. However, when we then go on to look at the bill, the power of the minister causes a lot of questions and therefore makes it a challenge for people to actually see that the NANGO and the bill are going to be independent.